Setting up a network from a physical perspective is a lot more than just computers and wires. Typically, you're going to end up having several subsections of a network or subnetworks, and you'll need ways to connect them together. Also, many topologies need additional pieces of hardware somewhere along the network to hook all the pieces together. So let's take a few minutes and explore some of the various network devices that you're likely to see and use when setting up a physical network.